Okay, here's what it looks like while I'm standing on it. That's the biggest hole right now, but it's certainly 8 feet by 6 feet. And I've got more wood around. So I'll just have to fill it in.